My name is Béatrice Didier. I come from Brussels and I'm a performance artist. This is my main practice. And in Linz, so we were here for 1 month and I did 2 long durational performances. One is here, it's called Chant d'Espoir, which means a song of hope, which was a song which was composed by Jean Querol, a French prisoner in Mauthausen. So one day we went to visit the camp of Mauthausen and I decided to come back by foot with 30 kilos of salt in the bag. And so I questioned myself during this residency, as I'm not a painter, I don't draw, I'm not a photographer, which kind of traces I can let from a performance for the visitor who was not present for the performance. So if, for example, and this was used for 3 installations, yeah, it's really photo I took on the way because I was alone. Just one photo is taken by Hugues, which was waiting for me on, at some point. And some object from the performance and also some sound, because all the time when I was walking for 6 hours and 30 minutes, I was singing this song all the time and record with a dictaphone. So it's just to give the opportunity to the visitor to, yes, I try to give him some traces and some feeling how it was. Yeah, it's a performance installation which was called Arbeit macht, or 1212 stones. The performance was to bring stones from the river to the Atelier Salzam. I started at 7 a.m. to finish at 7 p.m., 12 hours. And it's by luck that I bring 1,212 stones that I counted one by one. One photographer, Petra Moser, was following me and she documented the day of performance. And so there also you have an album photo. And for me, this performance is, of course, connected to the story about stones, which was bring by prisoners, and for this building, which is just opposite to the river, and which is next to the Atelier Salzamt. But for me, it's also dedicated to all slave workers in the world from the past and today also.